change after that then?
Embarrassed. I think that's the easy thing to say, and probably the most inept performance from a team I've been put out for quite some time. And it was an embarrassing performance, an embarrassing defeat, but as a manager you have to take responsibility for that. I brought players here, I picked the team, I decided on the week's work and how we would play, so you have to take responsibility. Criticism of the players therefore will be confined to the dressing room.
Do you feel you picked the wrong team?
I think that when you've got a scoreline like that and such an inept performance, the obvious answer is yes.
Mm. From minute one, you didn't seem to be at it at all, did you, today? It seemed very flat from the first
second. I think that Walsall are very good at building up from the back and working the ball, and what caused us more problems, and certainly for the first hour of the game, were long balls. And that was a big disappointment for me, that you know we didn't cope with those as we should have done. The goals, particularly the first goal, looks an horrendous one to concede. I mean, it's been difficult to see from here exactly what took place, but it looks a horrible goal. Didn't seem to be any danger from the cross. Looks an absolute horrible goal.